Bombardment of the capital has resumed, and large plumes of smoke have been seen rising into the sky. Defeating the Republican guards in the city's outskirts is seen as opening the way to Baghdad itself. America's most senior military figure, General Richard Myers, has expressed his regret that 7 Iraqi women and children were killed in a shooting at a checkpoint. Coalition forces say the vehicle failed to stop at the roadblock near the city of Najaf on Monday.